One day, Abiram got a golden fish. He was surprised that it was talking. The golden fish requested him to leave. Abiram let the fish go. Abiram's wife was greedy and told him to go and ask fishers. First fish, a big house with huge garden. Second fish, a big beautiful palace with golden diamonds. Third fish, to be the ruler of the sea. The golden fish rejected and pure hair. Yeah, greedy by returning her little.